Notified 30 people living on the east side of Ames might see some rusty water tomorrow. The city says a large water main is being installed along East 13th Street and it will be flushed on Monday. And the flushing process could create discolored water for homes and businesses. It stirs up naturally occurring mineral deposits. The city says it is not dangerous but can stain if used for laundry. If you see it in your home, you're asked to run cold water until it clears.